entering safe area.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to this satellite dish on the roof.
So that's the perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Detected.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent. I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing and it's worked for you in the past, but it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track your server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. The station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. Should be close.
These assholes are going down! You like that? You like light show?
Next!
Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out. Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Parnell's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Got it. Realign the dish one more time.
Disabled. Downloading.
We've got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet.
Rogue agent. Deceased.
Parnell is a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
Yeah. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, Agent. This means a lot.
How we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. He can't stay hidden forever. Rhodes told us that the Peacekeepers and Two Bridges have been tracking cleaner movements for the past few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Connor.
Deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her.
Leave it to me.
Two Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain.
I hate.
Agent requesting backup.
You see these guys?
I got it!
Take us?
electronic device detected.
Please tell me you've got good news, Faye.
Afraid not. Network's still down.
We're losing people out there. We need to get you guys back to full strength again.
There's an active protocol. We've sent agents from all over the country to DC. We're doing everything we can.
Isn't there anything we can do here to help, to speed things up?
If we could, we would have done it already. Whoever attacked the network knew what they were doing. They hit it right in the nerve center.
So, that's it then? The division's done?
We're never done, Roy. We adapt and overcome. We find solutions in the face of adversity. Call the others. It's time to talk strategy.
See if you can get a hold of the leader here.
Device detected.
Agent, heard you were looking for some info on the cleaners. We recently got word of an attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter. If you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start. Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Conley and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Conley.
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Portable device detected.
Okay.
How are you holding up, Roy?
Fine.
You know, it's a sin to lie to a priest.
Yes, Father, sorry.
Looks like we're not too late. If the cleaners are still here, Conley might be too.
Thank you.
This is terrible.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Conley. She's your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to turn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Electronic device detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't take any chances!
Yes, ma'am!
Unknown network detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, and it's faint. Sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Nearby echo detected.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you'd take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sitrep!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. coming. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there. Is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker in Two Bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit.